Here we are, June 24th. The playground at Palo Cedro Park is being built. Pretty exciting to see all the advances, all the concrete work being done. This Saturday, in 100 plus degree temperature, we're going to be erecting the rest of the playground equipment. The web climber goes on that slab right there. We'll have to figure out how to get that in. A lot of the concrete work done by Bill Jenkins and crew is being completed. Everything's looking great.